My name is Emeka. I got injured while representing my school at a football competition. My sister Adanya takes care of me. We hope that someday soon I will be strong on my feet again. But before then, I need to keep fit and exercise. So I chose to dance. It is not easy, but that is the only way I can keep fit while at